His passion for protecting the Earth and the people in it is taking Earth and Environmental Sciences major Andrew Grant around the world.
And I think a lot of the environmental situation worldwide, what it calls for to begin to solve it is a love ethic.
The St. Paul, Minnesota native started with a love of hard science, camping in Antarctica for more than a month.
My research is quantifying landscape evolution.
Examining how the ice is changing.
We need the next generation to start thinking about Antarctica and to get invested and to care about it.
Andrew then examined what he calls the human side of earth science.
Studying the politics of climate change, looking at food, water, and energy in Vietnam, Morocco, and Bolivia.
Researching solutions to big problems.
How to solve food shortages, water shortages, changes in where we can and cannot grow food is going to take a host of people. We're going to need geographers, we're going to need health specialists, we're going to need climate scientists, we're going to need educators, farmers.
Helping people see their role.
Environmental issues aren't abstract things that exist without human beings. Our well-being and our creation is ultimately tied to the natural world. And so, yeah, being a tree hugger is important, but being a person hugger is really what socio-environmentalism is about.